Many times when we're going through challenges, struggles, pain in our work, in our relationships, in our happiness, we find that many people are so focused on the pain and the suffering, they're not seeing beyond it. They're not seeing any light after darkness. They're not seeing any ease after hardship. And we're reminded time and again that this life has its purpose, and its purpose is not perfection. This life does come with darknesses. However, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given us all that we need in order to overcome every struggle of every type. When we study and we reflect deeply on our purpose, the reason we exist, the reason we struggle, when we focus on the hereafter, we see that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam reminded us about the nature of this life in comparison to the next life. This life is fleeting, it's quick. Any suffering, any challenges, any hardships, they will come to pass. So when we focus on our purpose and we realize this life is like a resting area, a temporary place to stop, use it as a stepping stone for something greater, something lasting. It's not worth it to give up an eternity of happiness for a few moments of heedlessness. Rather, the believer constantly renews their intention, rejuvenates their spiritual purification, and rededicates himself or herself to that which is greater, that which is lasting with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam reminded us, the comparison of this life to the next life, it's as if one of you would take his finger and dip it into the sea. Let him then observe how much water he retains or how much water he returns with. And when you do this, you find that at most you have a drop or two. Would it make sense to give up an ocean of happiness for a drop or two of heedlessness or despair? Would it make sense to give up a kingdom of happiness for a few crumbs of this world? We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us of those whose focus is on the hereafter, balancing their life and their afterlife, dedicated and constantly pursuing that which is greater.